2nd Infantry Division, the Medal of Honor recipient. On July 19, 1918, during the World War I, pharmacist made first class John H. Balch encounter enemy near Vergy, France. Balch fearlessly exposed himself to heavy machine gun fire to treat the wounded. Also during action on October 5, 1918 at Sompai, he exhibited exceptional bravery in establishing an aid station under heavy artillery fire. For his extraordinary heroism, Balch was awarded the Medal of Honor.